Hello guys, in today's video we're going to be mixing corn syrup with Starburst cherry drink mix. Now that it's fully set, we can put it in the freezer and we can let it sit overnight. All right guys, it's the next day. Let's take a look at it. Here goes the taste test.